Senator Saland on the resolution.
Thank you, Mr. President. We've certainly heard from a number of colleagues who stood before us today and with great pride and sincerity spoke of the contributions and service of any number of distinguished men and women who have served their country so admirably and so notably. I'd be remiss if I didn't acknowledge what we all take for granted, our friend and colleague, Colonel Larkin, who, with great passion and such intense dedication, has committed himself to veterans' issues as far back as I can remember. And he and I have been colleagues for over 30 years, and I suspect probably for at least another 30 more, I will be as passionate about working on behalf of veterans. I have the good fortune being able to recognize and honor a distinguished gentleman from my district, Michael Burke, a man who served in the United States Army during Vietnam, a man who during the course of his service was much decorated, receiving not one but two Purple Hearts, as well as a Bronze Star among the many recognitions and citations and commendations that he received, and a man who was severely injured during the service to his nation, and notwithstanding the severity of his injuries, a man who continued to press on, a man who overcame those very serious injuries to contribute considerably, not merely to the well-being of his family, and his wife and one of his five children are here with him today, but also to his community. He managed to overcome the many challenges with which he had been presented, to have a long and successful career with IBM, and has since devoted himself not merely to the community, but particularly to his fellow veterans, working tirelessly on their behalf through the Veterans and Foreign Wars, and through a variety of positions that he has held in that quest. He's a credit not only to his country, but he's a credit to his family, and certainly he is a credit to those of us who have had the good fortune of having him serve on our behalf. Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, Senator Saland.